All right, you're going to have to forgive me on this one. I started this, and I didn't even realize I was just kind of going with it. It started looking pretty good. I think it's going to be pretty nice. I'm going to try and make a beach over here. I just layered some colors for kind of a sunset-looking effect here. And, of course, I did some water. I put down dark blue, light blue, white in the middle. Just went across it. That's honestly all I've done so far. But I'm going to try and do some kind of like a beach thing over here. Maybe not beach, but like some sand looking stuff. I don't know if it's gonna work, but I thought if it came out good, I might want to have this on video. So here we go. All right. Sure if that worked the way I wanted it. I think I might leave part of this here. I'm making most of the back. I want to have more of a hill type of situation and play rock in the background. Yeah, that's pretty good. Oh, yay. What one guy. I just gotta fix some more Oh boy. Yeah, I'm ruining that. It ain't coming off, man. It's not looking out. Figure this out, let's see. If I were to fix this, I'm trying to save it for prosperity. Doing a wood pond would be pretty cool. If that's the case, then we'll look at more of the greenery. See, I took full credit for that, but flying by the seat of your pants, sometimes it works, I guess. Oh. Better than nothing. Well, there you go. Master mess. I turned it into a forest. Kind of wanted a forest pool anyways, but looks pretty good. All right. Hopefully the sunset came off. I think it's all right. Well, have a good one, people.